malpractice laws impact the state of Illinois?
I think malpractice laws are definitely a hindrance to the practice of our health care. I'm a medical student, and several members of my family are physicians, and they've had a lot of issues running their practices, especially private practices, with the hindrance of malpractice suits. For example, doctors have to see more patients in a rushed manner, so maybe patients get less quality of care. Physicians might have to give extra testing to cover their costs, and that is clogging up the system in terms of cost effectiveness. And malpractice is something that seriously needs to be addressed in the near future.
Now we have contestant number 7, Aisan Raisdana.
I was so wrong, wrong, so long, long, only trying to please myself.
Responsibility that I will take very seriously, and I think I've developed my time management skills properly to this point in order to reach medical school. contestant number 9.